Alright, hello everybody, welcome back to J1 Gaming. Today we're gonna be playing a little Power Wash Simulator, as you see I have done a little bit here. So we're just gonna continue and try to finish this. If not, then some of it done anyway. Not way too long of an episode, just because I have some buddies here. I just wanna get some have out for you guys. First game, a YouTuber I actually watch, personal time. He played this a lot, we got hooked on his channel. And I'm not saying I'll get popular on mine, but I'm sure I'll give it a shot. Yay. So yeah, this is, I've only been one mission before this, I already did, and it was just clean the van, the entire rest of the van. That's all I did off camera. But, oh, I knew it was this one. So, we do a little bit, I kind of want to get the controls down a little bit better. Yeah, so we'll see how well this does on my channel. We'll see how this goes. If you guys kinda like it, want to see more, leave me a comment, like the video. Also if you're new to the channel, please hit the like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you can see when I upload another video. I'm trying to do a lot more videos. Once I get some money going, I'm planning on getting like Phasmophobia, Ghost Exile, Ghost Exile, Steven, kind of Steven's Eternal SCI, game called Wrath, and a few others. We'll see how it goes. But I will take some money, so that's what I'm waiting for, really. Some of these are free. This one I got through my Xbox app. Kind of Ultimate Game Pass, so it does allow me to do like PC games and whatnot. I will do a little bit of Farming Simulator too. But maybe a little bit later. Hey Doc, hoarding, he definitely needs your help. Okay. That's wait until it's all done. Maybe first. So yeah, I don't have any upgrades on it yet. I'm still using the basic power washer. Alright, well we'll get it from the other side otherwise. Anyway, yeah, so we're cleaning this house. I don't know who was up there, I care to get this dirty, really. I would, I'd be, I mean, we could get all the money to, be a power washer, do a clean job once in a while, and I suppose, I might get this dirty, I guess, that's what we'll see. You can tell the difference that I have on here. This I've kind of cleaned, for the most part. Yeah, I have some other that I missed. But yeah, it's kind of what it should look like, and that's kind of what it started off as. There's other parts of this yard. Got over here. Here, I'll go back to where I moved the screen. I already did the car down here. A little bit of this, like spare house and stuff. So we'll continue, get a little bit done, maybe finish the next episode or this one. We'll just see. I know these jobs do take a while, and I'm not editing right now. So this is all raw footage, obviously. So no edits. see it for what it is. You know? One day we'll take a couple with editing, I'll doing some editing so I can play with on here. And not bore you with a whole bunch of cleaning and stuff like that. You know? But if you enjoy it, like I said, leave a comment, subscribe, and then notification bell so you can get notified when I upload a new video. And let me know if there's something you want me to play. Obviously, for my play, it's gonna take me a little bit. I'm not made of money, you know. A lot of people are going through that, so I'm not the only one. But I'll do what I can for you guys. If you'll help me out, just reach out to me in the comment or something, and I'll call it back, let you know. So you do the help out. Right now, I'll try. Also, getting some dollars for some new games, so I got more than just a couple games to play for you guys. And by the way, now in the comments, let me know what you think of my demo I did for that Gunsmith Simulator. I had a couple of episodes of that come out, just to do a tutorial since it was just a demo. So yeah, it'd be appreciated. Let me know what you think about that. Maybe these rocks are terrible. So why wouldn't you be using this pot? This would be cool running. So I don't know why they wouldn't run it all the time. Okay. I don't know why it's on. Looks like it's probably clean it. Makes sense, right? Cool stuff. These rocks, probably. That's all I have is pretty much the basic tools. Yeah, let's do a little cleaning here. Look at all the angles. I wonder if I press on to get to that. I don't really know. That sucks. So many angles. Ah, let's see. See if it gives me a little bit of a freeway to not have to fall into there. I don't know if this part of the whole time like the dark too. But I guess we'll... Oh, yep. Okay. Oh, we got even further down. Snap. These rocks are going to be that one. I think I'll stick with my... I'll stick with that one. Yeah. I like this yellow one. I don't think it's all one piece, including with these rocks. Oh. It's dirty. Dirty bowl. Oh, there's a ding. Awesome. Alright. Let's start getting some of these rocks too. Yeah, I'll get that over too. Sorry if some of these are boring because I don't edit. I'm sure some of you like to see like this be finished. But I'm still new to playing PC games and using controls and write programs to do a lot of that. Give me a little time, I'll be able to start editing so that way there's not too much on this. Going, like, I've talked a bit more to, oh yeah. What am I missing? Or is this all one piece? I don't know. Ooh. These rocks have a lot of angles. There's that outside edge. Sweet. Oops, wrong button. It's alright. It says, it is a PC control. Ooh, yay! PC controls to, you know, do these videos. Takes a little time for me to get used to since I'm always used to the console. And, it's a little bit boring because the opening console to a PC. I don't think I'm doing too bad. I like how there's different sounds for different things you hit. It's kind of nice. We don't hear the same sound. We got some fabric. Maybe some paint also. That was the only way. You can tell when you hit wood. Wood sounds different. Well, as I said, I'm not gonna video too much. Make these episodes kind of short. I'm not gonna be on buddy over. I just wanna get something out to you guys. Oh, we don't think I just up and quit already on ya. No discouragement, but hey, if I don't get big like some of the other guys and have a bunch of followers, you know, it is what it is. Well, like have fun and hey, yeah, some people won't decide to like my content, especially once I didn't really edit. Hey, some people like my content a little bit more. It's just not so boring and I can edit out like boring parts. Yeah, I love that thing. Oh, double ding. Alright, let's go. Oh, there you go, over here. Alright. Ah, there we go. Alright, well, that looks fairly clean. Oh, I'm going to go this way. Where do I get? I have to get underneath this thing. Let's see. Ooh, yep. I might make you underneath it too. Come on, you let me, there we go. Alright, well, that looks clean enough right now, so let's do something a little bit more exciting. Ooh, Miller's dirty, let's watch Miller. Oh, it's being shiny. It's shiny, not pretty. I do enjoy cleaning stuff. Especially with this dirty, it's so satisfying just to kind of all see it all the actual color that it's supposed to look like. That's pretty cool. Let's see. Try the red nozzle on this thing. Ding ding. Why is that not one as well? Move off. Thank you. Ah, there's a ding. Alright, so there's something on this roller. Or was this part of that last ding for that? Oh, there it is. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Now let's see it. Let's do this side. Then we'll come back, we'll look at it all the way through. You see the difference between us. It's really kind of fun. Yeah, like I said, let me know if you like this sort of thing. I like some of these simulator games. Obviously, like I said, this would be some other simulators and some farming sim. Farming 22. What's this? Is this the Dirt Fire General? I got details from Sir Harper Shaw that there's an alleged dirt problem in the local playground. Okay, sounds like another job that I lost to. So my dream of reading the auctions all cream? Like toffee pie on wheels. Toffee pie on wheels, huh? I wouldn't know whether to drive or oh my god. Why would you look at an RV? Weirdo. Unfortunately, it sold for a crazy amount, but the dream lives on. Alright, well, I'm sorry I didn't get your RV that you wanted, but maybe it saved you from yourself. Come on, why does this window not ding? Ah, dirty window for you. There we go. Now, I don't know if these are all the individual pieces, it would be kind of nice to have a ding here. I mean, I'm sure this one is perfect. Ooh, it's white on here. A little bit wider, and we're up close enough, I think we'll get all, everything off. Now, I do know there's like, I'm watching the other person I watch. There is different like levels of grime, which your power washers all deal with, and then also which nozzle to use. You also have soaps. So this nozzle, it does great, big and wide. And you can clean quite a bit real fast. But obviously, as you can see, it does fine with normal dirt. But then you got the stuff down here that we can use yellow. It gets it off. I wonder how gold green gets off. How green gets off for you. Basically, it's still kind of tough for the green. Yellow's a pretty good sweet spot for these power stream right now. At least for now. Let's see what other nozzles we can get. I don't think there's too many nozzles. I know you can get extensions. Stuff like that. What'd be sweet is getting the YouTuber Watch and Channel's Gray. And he does his power off in the air. He's obviously pretty much kind of keeping up with it right now as far as updates. And yeah, he's gone a little far, and I noticed that there's a multiplayer, so I thought maybe get him a shot, maybe I can get on and play with him or something. He's a big time YouTuber, so I can't recognize the little guy in here right now. Maybe one day. At that time, something else newer and better will come on, and maybe I'll get him to play something else. I don't know. Not holding my breath though, you know. Oh, jeez. I can jump up there. I think there's a ladder over there, so we'll have to grab that to get on the roof. We'll finish the bottom part first. And you see, look at that. Big difference. You know, it being so satisfying. It's like you're sitting there, it's like, oh, where's this grime at? You know, I wonder where we're getting all this water. That'd be a lot of water. And, yeah. Recording. Awesome. Oops. Sorry. Alright. I wonder if that was another thing because I didn't do, like, that window here. I don't think I get this, but I might have to get the ladder to get to the top of these windows. But we'll see. It's not doing for me. No, I'll definitely do that up there. Oh. Oh, snap. Okay, all those things come through. Oh my. That was very satisfying, to be honest with you. Anyway, guys, that'll be it for me. We'll continue this on another episode. We'll check you later.